New at noon, work today on the Gettysburg Battlefield that has nothing to do with the 150th anniversary celebration. Strong storms last night brought down trees and even toppled a monument. News 8's Ed Weinstock is live in Gettysburg with a look at that damage. Ed.
Hello, Susan. A lot of visitors to the Gettysburg Battlefield are in disbelief this morning after a 1,500-pound statue went airborne before crashing to the ground. The monument is the 72nd Pennsylvania, one of the most photographed statues on the Civil War battlefield. It is near the Pennsylvania Memorial and in an area of the battlefield known as the Angle. The statue was damaged. The butt of the soldier's gun was bent when it hit the ground. We spoke with a visitor who was near the battlefield last night during the big storm.
That you could see that this, the wind was just tremendous. I'm just amazed that that it blew the poor Union soldier right off of the pedestal.
The National Park Service plans to put the statue back on the pedestal for the 150th Battle of Gettysburg observance. It will be repaired after the event. Right now, we've been told that there was other storm damage on the Gettysburg battlefield last night, mostly on Confederate Avenue, where some trees and branches came down. And for a time today, Confederate Avenue was closed to traffic until they could clean it all up. But so far, the statue behind me is the only one that we know was damaged by the storm. That's the latest from Gettysburg. Back to you.
All right, very good, Ed. I know we've received a lot of photographs from folks to our U Local section, and we have a slideshow on that, so we do have more photos. Thanks for that.